story we're continuing to watch in Thomaston this morning. An autopsy is being performed for a man who was shot and killed by police. It happened on High Street Extension just after 7 o'clock last night. Officers were called to a disturbance and found a man with a gun. He approached officers and apparently ignored their demands to stop. That's when a Thomaston officer shot and killed him. The name of the man who was killed has not yet been released.
Very sad.